University of Maine, and this is my trick shot.
All right, UMBC, let's see what you got.